Hello, lovely. How are you? Good. So, I have you in for a luxury pedicure today. All right. If you wouldn't mind just popping your feet in this lovely foot spa for me, that'd be great. All right. Just check the temperature. Yeah, that's fine. That's great, thank you. I'm going to pop it on. What's that for you? All right. See the pumice stone. If you could just gently rub your feet over there for me. Just your heel. Mm-hmm. I'm just going to exfoliate. just want you to enjoy the bubbles, okay? And whenever you feel like it, please pop your foot on the roller. All right, take it in turns. That but quite nice. Okay, what I'm going to do is going to empty the water. All right, if you could just keep your feet on that towel there for me, and I'll be back shortly. All right, lovely. So I'm now going to file your feet. Okay, I did notice a little bit of hard skin around your heels. Okay. If I can start with this foot, thank you. You just pop it there for me, rest it nicely. Thank you. Nice and smooth, just that little bit there. Okay. How's that? Good. Just going to use a special tool. Can you just keep still for me? A good moisturize, I think. Okay. just wanted to put hot skin. It's kind of overlapped where you've broken skin before, I think. That's it. Looks good. Okay. Much better. That bit there will just have to grow, okay. But it's good. Okay. Put that down the other side. There we go. Yes, this is not too bad. Okay. Let me hook down. Thank you. Right. This on your cuticles. Just going to rub that in. A drink or anything? Okay. Well, one of the girls will be around shortly, so yeah, get to get one. Tea, hot chocolate, coffee, squash, water, cappuccino, latte, things like that. Okay. She'll take your order. All right. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna work on your cuticles, okay? This has been a while. Yeah. I know what you mean, it's not quite the same, is it? Somebody else, like, doing it on yourself. Yeah, somebody else doing it is loads better. Is that feeling okay? Good. You looked after them quite well, though. Yeah. It has actually been so many. Oh, I hate them, I do. Are you one that watches them? Oh, they're awful. Such a little toenail. Perfect. Okay. Other side. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Like any food, we can get you a couple of biscuits, some crisps or fruit. Are you sure? Okay. If you change your mind, just let me know. I'm really hungry actually. Yeah. It's that time of day, I think. Much better. To file. Where are you? Okay. Okay. You put that for me. Thank you. I'm just neatening up. Okay. Take a little bit down. Keep the same shape. okay. Good. Some of them are a little bit long, so yeah, I've cut them down quite nicely. Okay, sneak those up. Yeah. Right. Okay. I'm going to use some sleepy lavender cream to massage your feet. Like you to relax, okay? You feeling all right? It's very relaxing, isn't it? Okay, it smells gorgeous, sisters. Okay, this one. Thank you. Very strong smell. Pressure okay. Surprisingly relaxing, isn't it? Yeah, I love foot massage. It's the best. Just release all that tension. It's one of those that you don't want it to stop. And when it does, you're like, oh, I enjoy that. Okay. The side. your toes out for me. Okay, just go like this to your feet. And the other way. Up and down. Okay, you can relax. Right. Leave your feet like that. Just going to pop a little bit of this on the cuticles. Okay. Okay, just put that in. Okay, I'm going to apply this jelly mask. Okay, it's very cold. Okay, you can pop your foot there for me. Thank you. So this goes on top of the massage lotion. Brilliant. I'm going to pop you in these heated boots. Okay. Okay, I'm going to leave you now for about 5 to 10 minutes, okay? Would you like a drink and some biscuits? All right, I'll go and get that for you, okay? And then I will come and remove your mask, prep the nails, and then I will paint your toes you decided if we're having normal polish or gel. Okay, that's fine. And any particular colour? Mm-hmm. Well, I tell you what, while I go and get you a drink and let you relax, please pick your colour, and then when I come over, I can do that for you. My pleasure. Okay, you sit and enjoy, and I'll see you in a moment. Ah, here you go. Here's a nice warm drink and some biscuits. I'll see you in a while. Hello, lovely. You all right? Good. How are your feet feeling? Nice and toasty? Good. Was your drink and biscuits okay? Great. So let me just remove that for you. Okay. Wipe with these. You've chosen a colour. Mm-hmm. No problem. Let's get that for you. So, all those. I'm now going to pop these between your toes. All right. Good. There. Okay. It's a lovely shade. I'm just going to wait a few moments, okay, and then I'm going to put your top coat on. Alright, and then what I will need you to do is go and wait over there for me on that sofa, okay? I'll go and get you another drink and something to eat if you wish, and crisps or something like that, or you can have some more biscuits if you prefer. Okay, that's fine, and just let them dry, because obviously it's normal polish, it's going to take a lot longer to dry and it's not instant. So this one is quite good actually, it's quite nice and it dries quite quickly. It is one of the better ones, so that's a plus. All right, okay. Now these are out. It's all done for you. How's that? Oh, good. I'm glad. You do look very relaxed. And I must say, your feet and toes are looking amazing. Yeah, it's great. Well, like I say, I want to make your way over to the sofa, but please be careful. Just gently tiptoe across, all right? Just be careful what you're doing. It is hard floor, so you won't be able to catch anything as long as you don't trip. All right. And then you can just, you know, chill out for a little bit, some music or something like that. All right. You're very welcome. Yes, don't worry about it. One of the girls at reception will come take your payment. All right. But you just think about chilling out. All right. My pleasure. You take care now. Bye-bye.